Welcome back to the Rhode Show. Have you ever wanted to learn how to ski or snowboard? Well, it may not be as tough as you think. And with the right instructors, you can do it. First step is to make a short trip from Providence to Wachusett Mountain in Princeton, Massachusetts. And that's exactly what Michaela, Brendan, and I did as we hit the snow-packed slopes of Wachusett. Who wouldn't like to ski on a perfect winter afternoon? We put on boots, jackets, hats, and waited for lesson number one.
So if someone wants to come here for ski lessons, all they really need to know is to just bring a great attitude, layer up, and, we'll get you going.
Michaela and I went to learn how to ski. Brendan grabbed the snowboard.
We've got a really great batch of instructors on the snowboard side of things. We spend a lot of time with our clients trying to just keep them comfortable and get them going on their boards.
Our ski instructor, Jeff, went over the basics with a lot of patience so we could strap on our skis.
All the way up to your hip socket,
yep.
But I don't want to have just the toes going like this. Do you feel how both your legs are rotating underneath you?
Yeah.
This will be the same type of feeling we get when we're skiing. Let's jump again and go the opposite way. One, two, three, jump opposite way. One, two, three, opposite way. Cool. All right, awesome. Good job, guys. So that's
all there is to skiing.
Well, that was a great day.
After the basics, we were ready to hit the slopes, the bunny slopes. For some of us, it was the thrill of victory. For others, the agony of defeat. Brendan was learning how to stand on his board and not setting any land speed record.
You're good.
You think maybe I should slow down?
We have great packages here where you can learn how to ski, and it includes a lift ticket, includes a lesson, includes rentals, and just come with a great attitude, and we'll get you skiing.
Don't worry if it's your first time.
We start way down low with our first lessons, and we're not going up to the top of the mountain right away.
Getting to Wachusett is just a quick and easy ride.
We are the closest big mountain skiing to Rhode Island, as well as Boston, Worcester, Hartford, southern New England. We're a 1,000-foot vertical mountain, which was what we use as the benchmark of being a real mountain.
A mountain that we're ready to take on, I think.
Man down already!
Well, straighten out your skis. There you go. Give me your hand.
After a bump in the road, it's back to the slopes and looking pretty good.
You guys did excellent, excellent, excellent. That's a lot of excellence. Our main goal with the first lesson is to get people familiar with the environment, and familiar with the movements, and get you, sliding around on the skis, walking on the skis. You guys did really good. You guys did about, two, three lessons within one lesson of an hour and a half, so you guys really excelled.
It's kind of tricky to get going on a snowboard. It's going to take a little bit of work. So don't get discouraged right off the bat if you don't pick it up. The learning curve's kind of, it's hard to get into snowboarding, but it's easy to excel as a snowboarder and get yourself further up the mountain.
Wachusett has over 300 instructors waiting to get you slope ready.
Brendan did pretty well. He was pretty persistent. It was his first time out, so it was pretty impressive to get him on the edges, get some turns starting to happen, get him comfortable on the board for his first time.
I think I'm going to try some jumps. Follow me. Now that's what I call a great day at Wachusett Mountain.
Let me tell you, we had a great day.
Can we just watch you fall again?
We were doing this yesterday. She played this video about five times, and it was like, play it again, play it again.
I was watching you guys.
She had tears streaming down her face.
I was over here. You guys were here skiing. I was in the snowboarding thing. So I saw him that first. It was like slow motion.
It looked like I was shocked.
It was great because you
felt yourself. It wasn't great. It was not great.
You felt yourself going, and it was like, catch myself. No, there I go. Wait.
Look, and as I'm falling, all I hear is her laughing.
Okay.
Did she try to save me? No, she laughed.
I was strapped to a ski.
And then when I'm up on top of the mountain and I fall, All I can see is her coming with the GoPro towards my head like this. And that's another reason why I couldn't get up. Other than that, it was a great day. We had fun, didn't we?
Notice how both of your falls made it into the final edit. I mean, we had to capture this, but it was a great day. And thanks to Jared for helping me create the illusion that I was flipping on the
that
snowboard.
Wasn't you?
Sorry,
that wasn't
I know.
You?
Sorry to crush your dreams.
No, they were great.
They really were awesome.
We hadn't skied in very long time. You hadn't
snowboarded at all.
And they were they made you feel comfortable.
They did.
Mm-hmm. And I was nervous at first, so it was a nice day.
And I thought I looked pretty good in the snowboarding boots, So you guys look good, too.
You can walk a lot easier
Half of the fun is having the right snow gear and having the, zipping up and putting the skis on and everything else. So it was a great day, so thanks to those guys at Wachusett. They said we could come back. They said we could come back. Maybe they were just being nice. All right, if you have never skied, or maybe you just need a refresher lesson, Wachusett Mountain, they are waiting for you. They have a team of amazing instructors, as you can tell, who will work to make sure you have a great day and get the proper training that you need to feel comfortable on skis or a snowboard.